In this tutorial, you'll learn how to use the pad features, the pocket features, and the thickness to make a hollow body. So open your FreeCAD and let's go. The first step to create this part here, we'll select the top plane and make this sketch, okay? And here will be our midpoint. So let's create a circle with 20 millimeters of diameter and create this arc here with 30 millimeters of radius, okay? So open the FreeCAD, parametric part. So select create a sketch and select the top plane. Here, select the circle. Let me add a grid here. Select the circle. Make a circle here with 20 millimeters of diameter. Okay. Now go to create arc by center. Click here at midpoint. The radius here is 30 millimeters. So create an arc here. Okay. The radius 30 millimeters. Now we need to close this sketch here. So let's create this line here. The distance between the center and this line here is 90 millimeters, okay? And here is 60 millimeters, this line. So let's create this. Select a polyline, click here, and this point, make a polyline here. Okay. Go to dimensions. The distance between this point here and the midpoint is 90 millimeters. Okay, we made this. Now leave the sketch. We needed to make an extrusion here. The extrusion is 20 millimeters, okay? So let's use the pad features to make this. So go to pad. The length here is 20 millimeters. And press OK. We made this, okay? Now, we need to make a cut here. So let's create this cut here, okay? So open the FreeCAD again. Select this face here and select create a sketch. Now select the create external geometry. Select this point here, okay, this edge, okay. Now select your rectangle, click at this point here, make a rectangle here with 20 millimeters. Sorry. 20 millimeters by 4 millimeters, okay. We made this. Now leave the sketch. Go to pocket, and in the type here, change this to all, and press OK. We made this, okay? Now we need to create a hollow body here. So the thickness is 2 millimeters. So go to thickness, and select this face here. We will remove this face, okay? And the thickness here is 2 millimeters. Press OK. We made this, okay? Here we finish our exercise. So thanks for watching. Subscribe my channel for more. And see you in the next video. Bye-bye.